Allah knows what is going to happen. If that something is not going to happen, then Allah would not know it. Otherwise, He will know a false thing. So, He knows because that is going to happen. That does not happen because He knows it. So you understand the simple relationship and no question remains at all to be understood. For instance, I'll make it easier for you. If you look at the past, what you did this morning, you know it. It did not happen because you know it, but you know it because it happened. And no one on earth can change the past. Not because you know it, this is why it will not be changed. Because it happened, so you know it. But it will not be changed. So exactly that is the relationship of God to future. You are only one-sided. You look back in time and know what is happening. Allah also knows what will happen in future, but only He knows the facts. So if those facts were not to happen, how would He know?